They are attending a tense G20 summit in Hamburg, where climate change and trade are set to dominate.